Dear viewers, welcome you all to this channel, Classical Music. Today, the basic theory, knowing about the seven notes of music that I am going to teach you. Many of you already know that Sa Re Ga Ma Pa Da Ni is the seven notes of music. It's in Indian music. But the pronunciation differs in Indian music itself compared to Carnatic music and Hindustani music. The same Sa Re Ga Ma Pa Da Ni, how it is used in Western classic, how it is called. For that, I have drawn a simple diagram chart to explain you. In Indian music, in any pitch, Sa is the bass note. Above Sa, Re or Re. Above Re, Ga. Above Ga, Ma. Above Ma, Pa. Above Pa, Da. Above Da, Ni. Above Ni, the same note, the bass note, octave note, Sa. We have to take one only out of this top note bass note. Sa is 1, Re 2, Ga 3, Ma 4, Pa 5, Da 6, Ni 7. These are the 7 notes. In Carnatic classical, it is called Sa Re Ga Ma Pa Da Ni. I have written in Tamil to know that Sa Re Ga Ma Pa Da Ni. This is the Tamil alphabet for the 7 notes. But in Hindustani classical, the same Sa Re Ga Ma Pa Da Ni is called Sa Re Ga Ma Pa Da Ni. Only the pronunciation difference. Re Re Da Dha. That is in Western classical, the first 7 alphabets A B C D E F G is given to musical 7 notes. This is the 3 form of music, how the 7 notes are used. In Indian classical, it is Sa Re Ga Ma Pa Da Ni only. But pronunciation differs. In Western classical, it is A, B, C, D, E, F, G. How it goes, that also I have given. Sa, above is Re, above is Ga, above is Ma, above is Pa, above is Da, above is Mi. Like that, one by one, it will go up in ascending. As well in descending, it will come down. While teaching practical, I will clearly explain you how it goes, in which frequency it goes, everything I will explain you. This is first basic initial theory about the 7 notes. Further, it is divided into 12 notes, 16 notes. If you are going Shruti side, 22, 24, many things are there that will be explained later. After learning some practical with this basic theory, you will be taught other theories also. Now, in Indian classical, this Sa Re Ga Ma Pa Da Ni is having abbreviation. Western classical is A, B, C, D, E, F, G only. Indian classical Sa is Sajjam. In Carnatic it is Sajjam. Hindustani same only. This is not there. Saraj. Sajjam Saraj. Re Rishabam Rishad. Ga Gantaram Gantar. Ma Madhyamam Madhyam. Pa Panchamam Pancham. Da Daivatam Daivat. Ni Nishadam Nishad. These are the names of that Sa Re Ga Ma Pa Da Ni abbreviation. I hope you all enjoyed this theory session. If you want to understand this, watch this video 2-3 times before going to practical session. This is mandatory theory. That's what I have taken, this basic theory. As well, Tala also I will explain you. While teaching Carnatic Sarali in Maya Madhavagada Raga itself, how we compared all three music, Carnatic, Hindustani, the same format, I will be comparing how the swaras are used in Hindustani. That what is the name of the raga Mahimala Goda in Hindustani, how it is used in Western classical music, what are the famous compositions are there, what are the cinematic compositions are there, everything I will explain you. For that, subscribe my channel, press the bell icon, you will be getting all the notification of this channel. You can learn this variety of music as well. For Western classical, I will be explaining you with the support of saxophone and keyboard. To know the Indian rhythm, I will be explaining you with the help of mrtang. Thank you for watching this channel. Once again, I am telling you, do subscribe. We'll do journey in music.